100 different waterways. In Texas alone, it'll cross over 640 different bodies of water. And when it's in the water and the oil is being pumped at such high speed, under pressure, and it's heated, the pipelines tend to oscillate. They have a waving kind of action. That oscillation creates the greater possibility for breaks of the pipeline.
The aquifer provides 30% of the fresh